Magandang araw po. Kamusta kayong lahat? We are now live.
Good morning.
Good morning, Kuya Dante, Ate Nelia, Kuya June.
Ay, magandang hapon sa lahat.
Magandang hapon po. Salamat. At narito kayo ulit. So, we are just going to do the same thing just like what we did yesterday. Dire-diretso tayo, Divine Mercy, then the Holy Rosary, and then we will do our meditation para dire-diretso tayo ng hanggang Misa. And ngayon ay kayo munang tatlo. So I will have Kuya Dante and Kuya Jude to start the prayer. So journey to the Holy Cross. The feedback of yesterday was really soothing to the soul. So we will continue that as our topic for the rest of the week is about knowing thyself. So makilala na nga natin ang ating kahinaan at magawa natin ng paraan. At may alay sa Diyos ang mga kahinaan na yon para when we, you know, when we stumble upon trials and tribulation, the inner core is solid. At magagamit natin ang presensya ng Diyos to deal with all those external tribulation because the core is stable. And how are we going to do that? Always making our ordinary tasks extraordinary. To be drenched in holiness in all ways. That is the only way to transform into the living mercy of God. Yung the willingness to change and the acceptance of what are the things that we need to change. So let us start in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Ngayong ikatlo ng hapon na oras ng paghahandog, muli kaming tumatawag sa iyo, aming Diyos. Yahweh, Diyos ni Abraham, Isaac, at Jacob. Kami naniniwala. We believe in the power of your love. We believe in the power of transformation through your grace. We believe in the forgiveness of sin through our Lord Jesus Christ. We believe that you are alive and witnessing all of this. May you please be with us this afternoon and grace our life with your presence that we can continue to grow with you, through you, and for you, and decrease from who we are and remain the unworthy servant that we should be, all for the glory of you, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Ayan, meron pala si Jesse DJ. Go ahead. Ha?
Makikinig lang ako kasi may masahe ko 5 o'clock.
Okay.
Pero mamaya 4 o'clock kami aalis.
Go ahead, Kuya Dante. Kuya June.
In His presence, Thou, O Lord, will open my lips.
Kuya Dante, nakamute po kayo.
And my tongue shall announce Thy praise.
Incline unto my aid, O God.
O Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let's pray the Angelus. The angel of the Lord declare unto Mary.
And she conceived of the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Okay, behold. Ka lang po yan, Auntie. Oh, sorry po. Are you okay po?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, good. Thank you po.
Okay. Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Word was made flesh
and dwelt amongst us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech you, thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Prayer to the Holy Spirit. Come, O Holy Spirit, fill the hearts of your faithful and kindle in them the fire of your love. Send forth your Spirit, and they shall be created, and you shall renew the face of the earth. Let us pray. O God,
who did instruct the heart of the faithful by the light of the Holy Spirit, grant us in the same Spirit to be truly wise and ever rejoice in his consolation. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Act of contrition. O my God, I am heartily sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins because I dread the loss of heaven and the pains of hell. But most of all, because we offended thee, my God, who are all good and deserving of all my love. I firmly resolve, with the help of thy grace, to confess my sins, to do penance, and to amend my life. Amen.
Act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there and unite myself wholly with you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, truly present in the Holy Eucharist, we place our trust in you.
Salamat po. Salamat Kuya Dante and salamat Kuya June.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.
Salamat. Now, we come together in prayer, not just for ourselves, but for the many in the world. Katulad ng sinasabi ko, ang lahat ng mga ito ay hindi tayo kilala. Pero sa maliit nating ginagawa, iniaalay natin ang ating oras, ang ating pagkatao, ang ating maliit na kakayanan to pray for the rest of the world. That we come here not because of our own intention. We come here because we needed God to be with us, to be in our life, and to be with the people that we care about, and to be with others as well. So as part of our offering, we will offer every single soul to the Lord. We offer this prayer to bless us with the grace of prayer, that may we learn how to use this beautiful gift of love, of interaction, the gift of communication with Jesus, with God, na magamit natin ng tama, that we become the prayer ourselves at ang lahat ng mga tao sa buong mundo. We become the prayer. We pray for peace. We pray for peace in ourselves, that maging katotohanan ang pananalig sa Diyos, ang pagiging totoo sa Diyos, na ang totoong kapayapaan ay mapa sa atin. Not the facade of being peaceful, but when tribulation comes, there's calmness. Umugoy man ang bangkang sinasakyan mo, you remain calm. You remain faithful. You remain fixed on the eyes of Jesus. Fixed in His love for you. Fixed in His faith for you, that you will remain faithful. So we pray for that kind of peace for ourselves, for our family, for the rest of the world. We pray for the conversion of sinners. We had so many conversions already, but we continue to pray for our own conversion and the conversion of everyone in the world. So bawat araw, there is a revelation that can happen to us. The revelation of Jesus is speaking to us, Jesus embracing us, Jesus whispering His words to us, to our hearts. And that is what we would like to happen. We pray for the prevention of abortion. We pray for those in any form of addiction. We pray for all the prayer groups and cynicals. It doesn't matter if there's 1,000 cynicals and groups in the world. That's good, because there's a lot of people praying. And we do not own anybody. You can join anybody, any group you want, because it is all the same. We are worshiping the same God. And we just have to be open-minded about it, because that's part of service. We own nothing because we are not even ourselves is not even for us. We are all owned by God. We do not own anything. We pray for the holy vocation, that we be firm, be patient, be faithful to our chosen vocation, and may the grace of God always fill us with His love, that love continue to grow. So those who have chosen the married life, the love in us will help us be patient with our spouses, help us be compassionate, help us to be supportive. There are times we do not understand each other, but the love within us will allow us to grow and see through their sufferings, the things that they wanted to do in their incapacity. And that is when our love will fill the gap, because that love coming from God to us. And the same way for all the priests, the holy priests, the single blessedness, they go through different sacrifices, and may the love of God in their hearts help them go through the sacrifices of serving God. We pray this has become a tool in my life, and I am really encouraging you to engage in the daily reading of the scriptures, because it is true from the day of Abraham to this very day. Everything that's been written in the Holy Scripture comes true. Not a word, not a letter, strike of a pen will take place, and not until it takes place, hindi magaganap ang lahat. Kinakailangan matupad ang lahat ng nakasulat ayon sa kautusan ng Diyos. We pray for the blessing of the increased frequency of the holy sacraments of penance and Eucharist. We pray for the grace to know and appreciate the importance and the value of the holy sacrifice of the Mass. We pray to accept our individual crosses and surrender ourselves completely to Jesus Christ. We pray for the deliverance of the enemy, the devil. We pray for the grace of fasting. We pray for the infirm, the aged, the sick, the dying, and the caregivers. We pray for the poor, the hungry, the unemployed, the homeless, the homebound, and those who are in prison. We pray for the holy souls in purgatory, especially the soul of Tina Concepcion, who has just joined the Lord yesterday. We pray for all the priests who have consecrated their lives, to the seminarians, the missionaries, the nuns, to serve God's people. We pray for our own families and the families in the entire world. We pray for the pilgrims who seek the Son of God, Jesus. And let us now offer our own intention. And we pray for the birthday of Marco today, Marco Gabriel, and everybody who's celebrating their birthday today in the Philippines. Let me put here. This offer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto the soul of Tina Concepcion, O Lord, and let your perpetual light
shine upon her.
May she and all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
Amen.
Salamat po.
And we continue to pray for healing. We pray for, of course, Atenelia. We pray for Eduardo in Marbets. We pray for Claire Joy Basilio. Did she said some? Maria Lorena Fieri Bisedo, Fred Lawrence Bisedo, Frederick Bisedo, Catherine and Steph Bill, CJ Jeffries, and someone is.
Rizaline.
So we include her in our, she's going to have angioplasty. So we pray that God be her doctor, to touch every vein, every pores, everything in her system, that he be in charge of all the doctors and nurses, the caregivers during her surgery, and she be successfully restored in the name of Jesus. Salamat po, Jesus. And of course, Ate Cynthia, Ate Nel, Kuya Dante, Mamang Amor, Papang, si Inay, Ate Nel, Ate Glenn Gilda, Tita Emma, and everybody who are in great pain. Ate Cheryl, God already knows all the names that we have offered to him. And may we just continue to tell him that may our little love, the humble love that we have, be a gift to all those people who are suffering today. Protasha Solomon, the brother-in-law of Marian. So let us pray the divine mercy. Si Diche hindi daw makakasali. So let's do it this way. Ate Nelia, Kuya Dante, Kuya Dante, Kuya June, Ate Grace, Rowena, Rowena, and Ate Nelia. Or pwede ka Diche? No?
So can you... Yes, pwede pa ako mga 4 o'clock pa kami alis.
Oh, sige. Pwede, ano ka na? Kayong dalawa ni Rowena at the end. Okay. Thank you. Salamat.
Thank po. You.
Thank you. So let us start. Ate Nel, Kuya Dante.
Let us meditate on the passion of Jesus. At 3 o'clock, implore my mercy, especially for sinners, and if only for a brief moment, immerse yourself in my passion, particularly in my abandonment at the moment of agony. I will refuse nothing to the soul that makes a request of me in virtue of my passion. Okay. The 3 o'clock prayer. You expire, Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. Diary 13:19. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From then he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen.
First decade, the agony in the garden. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake, whoever you may be in this world, even if your sins were as black as night, do not fear God. Weak child, what you are, for great is the power of God's mercy. Diary of Saint Faustina, 1652.
Salamat po.
Second decade, the scourging at the pillar. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
My goal is God, and my happiness is in the accomplishing his will. And nothing in the world can disturb this happiness for me. No power, no force of any kind. Diary 775.
Yupo.
The third decade, the crowning with thorns. Eternal Father, we offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Through suffering, the soul becomes like the Savior. The fourth decade. The fourth decade, the carrying of the cross. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world. Lay your hand on my shoulder. Rest in your strength. I am always with you. Amen. Thank you. Sidiche.
Go ahead, Wing.
Oh, fifth decade, crucifixion and death of our Lord Jesus Christ. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world. O Jesus, concealed in the blessed sacrament of the altar, my only love and mercy, I commend to you all the needs of my body and soul. You can help me because you are mercy itself. In you lies all my hope. St. Faustina Diary 1751.
Holy God.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Jesus, we trust in you.
We trust in you. Kami pa rin po.
Apo, go ahead.
Oh, prayer.
Go ahead. Go ahead, Wen.
Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
O greatly merciful God, infinite goodness, today all mankind calls out from the abyss of its misery to your mercy, to your compassion, O God, and it is with its mighty voice of misery that it cries out.
Gracious God, do not reject our prayer of these earth's exiles. O Lord, goodness beyond our understanding, who are acquainted with our misery, true and true.
And know that by our own power, we cannot ascend to you. We implore you, anticipate us with your grace and keep on increasing your mercy in us, that we may faithfully do your holy will all through our life and at death's hour.
Let the omnipotence of your mercy shield us from the darts of our salvation's enemies, that we may, with confidence, as your children, await your Son's final coming, that day known to you alone.
And we expect to obtain everything promised us by Jesus in spite of all our wretchedness. For Jesus is our hope. Through his merciful heart, as through an open gate, we pass through to heaven. Diary 1570.
Salamat po.
Thank you.
Now, yesterday we had an exercise. Gustong-gusto kong patibayin ang core natin. Alam nyo yung ang dasal, lagi kong sinasabi na it is building our relationship with Jesus through Mary, sa ating Rosario, and the Divine Mercy. So let us use what we have learned yesterday, the meditation of the cleansing of our body, mind, and soul, through the meditation of the Holy Rosary. Yung hihingin mo sa mahal na birhen sa kada butil ng rosaryo, na pagtibayin mo po ako katulad ng tibay na mayroon ka. The faithfulness of the Blessed Virgin Mary in her life during the Passion of Jesus. Paano mo natatagalan ang lahat ng sakripisyong ito? Paano mo nagagawang mas mahali ng Diyos at kalimutan ng iyong sarili? Paano mo nagagawang tumingin sa iyong anak na hindi mo pinaglalaban ang iyong sariling kagustuhan? The complete abandonment of self and the complete offering of herself to God. Let us use that exercise while doing our rosary. Dahil kahit dahan-dahan, if we learn to do it that way, maniwala kayo, the core will remain faithful and truthful to God. Na kapag may nangyari, kahit na ano, in this life, troubles, trials, challenges will continue to happen to us. Wala tayong lusot doon. Laging may mangyayari to test us. But when the core is solid on where it stands, it will not matter to you even if a big stone is coming at you. And I am speaking because I have learned to ride on that boat, and the boat has turned upside down, gumiwang na, pumunta na sa ilalim, nag-Titanic na. and it will remain. You will remain in there, sleeping with Jesus. Because you know, no matter what happened, Jesus will have you in his arms. Jesus will protect you in his heart. Jesus will make things right for you. Here, now, and forever. So let's do it that way. So let's have a Kuya Ate Nelia and Kuya Dante. Second will be Kuya June and Ate Grace. Third will be Ate Ben and Ate Feli. Fourth will be Rowena and Ate Grace. Fifth will be Kuya Dante and Kuya June. So go ahead, Ate Nel and Kuya, Kuya Dante.
Okay.
The healing rosary, the healing prayer to Jesus and Mary. Let us now begin this beautiful devotion that allows us to present our entire lives, ourselves, and the merits of our prayer to Mary for her to give to Jesus. Mary and Jesus are united so closely that giving ourselves to Mary ultimately brings us to Jesus. I promise my special protection and the greatest graces to all those who shall recite the rosary. The rosary shall be a powerful armor against hell. It will destroy vice, decrease sin, and defeat heresies. Whoever shall have a true devotion for the rosary shall not die without the sacraments of the church.
The Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints and the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen.
One, our Father, for the intentions of the Holy Pope. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Three, Hail Mary, for the increase of faith, hope, and charity. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, for those in my own home and within my family. Amen.
The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden.
Jesus after establishing the sacraments of Eucharist and priesthood, goes to pray at the Garden of Gethsemane, where he is in agony, sweats blood, and he is strengthened by an angel. He wanted our love to endure the greatest sufferings, the one that he alone would be able to impose on himself, not to feel loved by the Father, betrayed by Judas, and abandoned by the apostles. He is arrested by the guards at the of the great priest.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family. Amen.
Salamat po. Kuya June and Ate Grace.
Okay. The second sorrowful mystery, the scourging at the pillar. Jesus is taken to Sanhedrin, where he states to be the Son of God, and he dragged to the Roman governor, Pilate, while acknowledging him innocent, condemns Jesus to scourging, for he thinks that this compromise would appease the members of Sanhedrin. The Roman scourging was the most vicious instrument of torture. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in need of your mercy.
Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family. Amen.
Thank you.
Rowena and Ate Feli.
Wen, go ahead. Hello?
Baka wala pa, hindi pa po naka-mute.
The third sorrowful mystery is the crowning with thorns. Jesus is crowned with a bundle of thorns. A reed is placed in his hands, and he is wrapped in a mantle. He is insulted, mocked, spat upon, and dealt with as a king to peace. The soldiers strike with the reed, the bundle of thorns, so that they penetrate
further
into the head of the Savior. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially Tina, and those who are in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Eternal Father, we offer you the most precious blood of your divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in our own homes and within our families. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Salamat.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ate Feli and Ate Grace.
The fourth sorrowful mystery, the carrying of the cross. Jesus is sentenced to death and sets out towards Calvary. He is helped by the Cyrenian to carry the cross. He is followed by a large crowd, and he is mourned by the devout women. Silently, the mother of the Eucharist goes with her son to Jesus. And with her son, Jesus to Golgotha, and turns a loving and encouraging gaze to the few that approach the convicted to pity him. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Amen.
Eternal Father, we offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own homes and within my family. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion and death of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Kuya Dante and Kuya June.
Yeah, the fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion about death of our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus is crucified, insulted, and mocked, promises the paradise to the repented thief, and trusts his mother to John and John to his mother, invokes forgiveness for his crucifiers. He lets himself go to the Father and dies. A soldier thrusts his lance into Jesus' side, and from the wound, blood and water flow out. John saw and bears witness, and his testimony is truthful. He knows, he tells the truth, so that we may believe. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the Mass's head throughout the world today, for all of the holy saints in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family. Amen.
Salamat po. Ate Ella.
Thank you. Heal, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. Heal our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry for banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our signs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn the most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, shown to us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God.
That we may be made worthy to the promises of Christ.
Amen. Let us pray, O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what he contained and obtain what he promised. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Let's start this. Ate Nelia and Kuya Dante. Thank you, Ate Ella.
Salamat din.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ,
have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Thank you.
Kuya
June, Ate Grace.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Mercy,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother of Hope,
pray for us.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Rowena and Ate Feli.
Holy Mary, Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Ate Feli, Ate Grace.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Seat of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our Joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Ate Grace, Ate Ella.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Ate Ella, Ate Nelia.
Refuse of Sinners.
Okay, good. Pray for us.
Pray for us.
Solace of Migrants,
pray for us.
Comforted of the Afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us.
Queen of Patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us.
Piedante Ateneo.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of All Saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sins,
pray for us.
Queen assumed to heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of Families,
pray for us.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us.
Kuya Jonathan Grace.
Lamb of God.
Lamb of God. Oh.
Ikaw na, kayo po.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Rowena.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech thee, O Lord God, that we, your servant, may enjoy perpetual health of mind and body. And by the glorious intercession of the Blessed Mary, ever virgin, may be delivered from present sorrow and obtain eternal joy through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Ate Feli.
The Memorare. Remember, O most compassionate Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy assistance, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, we fly unto you, O Virgin of Virgins, our Mother, to you we come, before you we kneel, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy hear and answer us. Amen.
Ate Ella.
Freer to Saint Michael. Saint Michael, dark angel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and sinners of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all the other evil spirits who prowl about the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Amen. Saint Michael, please pray for us.
Amen. Salamat Amen. Sa inyong lahat. Salamat po.
Salamat din.
So let us continue our consecration to the Blessed Virgin Mary. And I would like to invite you and encourage you to feel each word, to feel the message, what God is telling you. At okay lang ha, do not force yourself, just relax. Ang pagmamahal sa Diyos ay may kapayapaan. So kung hindi mo pa maramdaman, o parang walang nangyayari, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Everything takes time and that is part of the process. Kung tayo nagluluto ng kalamay, matagal, talagang paghihirapan mo. And everything we need to do, kahit na gaano man kaliit o three recipes or three ingredients recipe lang, ang kahit na leche plan, lahat ay pinaghihirapan. Lahat ay iniintay, you put it in the oven, you put it in a steamer. Lahat ay may panahon, pagkakataon, pero ang lahat ay may resulta. And that's where I would like to bring you, sa resulta. So araw-araw sa ating pagdarasal, iisipin natin na kasama natin ang mahal na Biren, that she is sitting right there with you. That she listens to every Hail Mary, just like how she listened to Elizabeth or how she listened to the angel Gabriel. And in time, you will feel that the presence is really there because you're all opening all your senses. And that's how I would like to bring the consecration to you this time. It is not just reading of books, reading of materials, but truly uniting to the power of the Blessed Mother into our lives. Dahil kinakailangan natin ng kabanalan ng mahal na ina upang ang lahat ng bagay sa ating buhay ay malampasan natin ng may pag-ibig sa Diyos. So let us do it that way. Day 16 of total consecration to Jesus through Mary. The purpose to obtain knowledge of self. The reading is through the true devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary, page 228. Preparatory exercises. During the first week, they should employ all their prayers and pious actions in asking for a knowledge of themselves and for contrition of their sins. And they should do this in a spirit of humility. For that end, they can, if they choose, meditate on what I have said before of our inward corruption. They can look upon themselves during the 6 days of the week as snails, crawling things, toads, swine, serpents, and unclean animals. Or they can reflect on those three considerations of Saint Bernard, the vileness of our origin, the dishonors of our present state, and our ending as the food of worms. they should pray our Lord and the Holy Ghost to enlighten them, and for the end, they might use the ejaculation, Dominie ut videam, Lord, that I may see. Noverim me, Lord, let me know thyself. Veni Sancte Spiritus, come, Holy Spirit. Together with the litany of the Holy Spirit, they will turn to the Blessed Lady and beg her to obtain for them the great grace, which is the foundation of all others, the grace of self-knowledge. And for this intention, they will say each day the Ave Maris Stella and the Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary, which we are doing. Ang nakakatuwa ay ang sinabi ko earlier is what is written here. Salamat po, Panginoon. Imitation of Christ, Book 2, Chapter 5 of Self-Consideration. We must not rely too much upon ourselves, for grace and understanding are often lacking in us. We have but little inborn light, and this we quickly lose through negligence. Often we are not aware that we are so blind in heart. Meanwhile, we do wrong and then do worse in excusing it. At times we are moved by passion and we think it zeal. We take others to task for small mistakes and overlook the greater ones in ourselves. We are quick enough to feel and brood over things we suffer from others, but we think nothing of how much others suffer from us. If a man would weigh his own deeds fully and rightly, he would find little cause to pass severe judgment on others. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ay, Jesus. Ave Maris, sabayan niyo ako silently. Ave Maris Stella, hail, O star of the ocean, God's own mother blessed, ever sinless virgin, gate of heavenly rest, taking that sweet Ave which from Gabriel came, peace confirm within us, changing Eve's name. Break the sinner's fetters, make our blindless day, chase all evils from us, for all blessings pray. Show thyself, Mother, may the Word divine, born for us, thine infant, hear our prayers through thine. Virgin all excelling, mildest of the mild, free from guilt, preserve us, meek and undefiled. Keep our life all spotless, make our way secure, till we find in Jesus joy forevermore. Praise to God the Father, honor to the Son, in the Holy Spirit be the glory one. Amen. At pakinggan natin ang sinasabi kung bakit ano ang ibig sabihin ito.
Welcome back to our series, Hope and Pray That None of Us Will Give Up in Our Preparation for Consecration. It is going to be more exciting as we move on closer to the next stage of preparation. My name is Brother Julian Mary from the Knights of the Holy Eucharist. We are now on the fourth day, part two, Knowledge of Self. Today, we are going to talk about humility. From our manual for consecration, it says, we should offer up all our prayers and pious actions to ask for the knowledge of ourselves and contrition for our sins. And we should do this in the spirit of humility. Humility is the foundation virtue of spiritual life. The virtue of humility speeds us along the path of holiness. A person without humility cannot grow in holiness because he is too full of himself, and so there's no room for God. Humility gives us the self-knowledge to know that we are nothing and can do nothing without God. The virtue of humility is required for us to grow in Catholic faith, believing all what we say in the Creed and what the Holy Catholic Church proposes us to believe. St. Augustine points out, if you ask me what is essential thing in the religion and the discipline of Christ, I shall reply, first, humility. Second is humility. And the third is humility. Humility is the virtue that restrains us in our inordinate desire for glory. It helps us realize that there is an infinite distance between creature and the Creator. With Christ as our model, we can say that humility is self-emptying, allowing God to work in us with His grace. Our Lord says, learn from me, for I am meek and humble of heart. Favorite verse of St. Francis de Sales. God has preordained that we should be made in the image and likeness of His Son. Therefore, we must be like Christ by being humble of heart. If we want to be truly sons and daughters of the Eternal Father, we cannot allow pride to disfigure this divine image imprinted in our souls. So humility is self-awareness and self-knowledge. We need to practice this virtue to attain our goal, the knowledge of self. Besides, humility pleases God and opens the doors of His many graces. St. Peter tells us in his first letter, God opposes the proud but gives grace to the humble. The same words we find from the letter of St. James. Again, God opposes the proud but gives grace to the humble. God filled Our Lady with superabundant graces, especially during the Annunciation, because of her humility, calling herself servant, handmaid of the Lord. We need Our Lady to help us practice this royal virtue. Royal because the King of Kings and the Queen of Heaven practice this virtue during their earthly life. We see that humility makes us understand that we are all sinners, but not abandoned by God. Many times we abandon Him, but God never abandons us. In fact, He calls us, beginning from the fall. He says, "Where are you?" The same call we hear today, and will continue till the end of time. Where are you? And so we are given this beautiful advice. Offer up your devotion and prayers to ask for the knowledge of self, doing an act of contrition in the spirit of humility. When we come to Our Lady with humble heart, she will obtain for us that light. Like Lucia, Francesco, and Jacinta experienced at Fatima. We should ask Our Lady, Refuge of Sinners, to pray for us. This is one of her sweetest titles from the Litany. Yes, she is our sure refuge, and in her we find hope and sweetest consolation in times of distress. St. Bernard of Clairvaux says, "Let the name of Mary never depart from your lips. Let the name of Mary never depart from your heart. And in order to obtain her intercession, neglect not the example of her life. Mary, Refuge of Sinners, pray for us."
Healing. So, very timely, right? Very timely. Very timely. And that is where I would like to bring you. Gusto ko kayong dalhin sa pagkakataon na yon. Kasi, doon tayo nagkakamali, doon tayo bumabagsak. Doon tayo nagkakasala. Kapag may dumarating na pagsubok sa atin, the first reaction is retaliation, anger, kung may bumabato at namimintas. at may galit sa atin. But when the grace of God is with you, when you know that God is with you, the first reaction is, what is God telling me during this situation? There's a pause. If you will recall the Annunciation, nagtanong si Maria, paano mangyayari yon? There's wisdom. How is it going to happen? And then obedience. Once you accept, there's an obedience and the humility. Araw-araw yon sa buhay natin, laging ganon. Araw-araw, sa trabaho, sa pakikipag-usap sa asawa, pakikipag-usap sa kahit kanino. When people tell you something that will drive you to sin, the first reaction is, one, you would pray, grant me the grace, O God, to see you in this time, in this moment, because I do not want to depart from you. And to humble me, O God, that my heart will always do what is right and faithful to you. As to our own personal inner self-pity, pride. And then we will act upon that anger. That's putting us down. So, muli iimbitahan ko kayo into a meditation to relax, to self check. Ano, kamusta kayo ngayong araw? How did you do today? How did you work your way to the divine mercy of God?
Find a comfortable position in the chair with your hands and feet resting comfortably. With your eyes closed, begin to scan your body for any tension or discomfort. Beginning at your feet, relax the muscles in your toes, the arches of your feet, your ankles. Let go of any tension in the calves of your legs, your thighs, your hips. Let your stomach muscles relax. Begin to take in a few deep breaths. As you inhale, breathe in God's light and love, God's strength and healing power. As you exhale, breathe out the worries and cares of today and yesterday and tomorrow. Let go of the things you have done, the things you need to do, the things you wish you hadn't done. Feel the chair supporting you. Relax the muscles in your shoulders. Relax the muscles in your upper arms, your lower arms. Let your hands relax. Feel any tension flowing out the tips of your fingers. Breathe in God's light and love, God's strength and healing power. Breathe out responsibilities and worries and cares. Hand those over to God, to do with whatever God will during this time. Let go of any tightness in your neck and jaw, release any tension around your mouth, around your eyes. Let that tension seem to flow out of your body from the top of your head. Breathe in God's light and love, God's strength and healing power. Hand over all cares to God and try for these few moments to enter into God's eternal now. After these things, Jesus showed himself again to the disciples by the Sea of Tiberias, and he showed himself in this way. Gathered there together was Simon Peter, Thomas called the Twin, Nathanael of Cana in Galilee, the sons of Zebedee, and two others of his disciples. Simon Peter said to them, "I am going fishing." They said to him, "We will go with you." They went out and got into the boat, but that night they caught nothing. Just after daybreak, Jesus stood on the beach, but the disciples did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to them, "Children, you have no fish, have you?" They answered him, "No." He said to them, "Cast the net to the right side of the boat, and you will find some." So they cast it, and now they were not able to haul it in because there were so many fish. That disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter, "It is the Lord." When Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he put on some clothes, for he was naked, and jumped into the sea. But the other disciples came in the boat, dragging the net full of fish, for they were not far from the land, only about 100 yards off. When they had gone ashore, they saw a charcoal fire there with fish on it and bread. Jesus said to them, "Bring some of the fish that you have just caught." So Simon Peter went aboard and hauled the net ashore, full of large fish, 153 of them. And though there were so many, the net was not torn. Jesus said to them, "Come and have breakfast." Now none of the disciples dared to ask him, "Who are you?" because they knew it was the Lord. Jesus came and took the bread and gave it to them, and did the same with the fish. This was the third time that Jesus appeared to the disciples after he was raised from the dead. After these things, Jesus showed himself again to the disciples by the Sea of Tiberias, and he showed himself in this way. Gathered there together were Simon Peter, Thomas called the Twin, Nathanael of Cana in Galilee, the sons of Zebedee, and two others of his disciples. Simon Peter said to them, "I am going fishing." They said to him, "We will go with you." They went out and got into the boat, but that night they caught nothing. Just after daybreak, Jesus stood on the beach, but the disciples did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to them, "Children, you have no fish, have you?" They answered him, "No." He said to them, "Cast the net to the right side of the boat, and you will find some." So they cast it, and now they were not able to haul it in because there were so many fish. That disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter, "It is the Lord." When Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he put on some clothes, for he was naked, and jumped into the sea. But the other disciples came in the boat, dragging the net full of fish, for they were not far from the land, only about 100 yards off. When they had gone ashore, they saw a charcoal fire there with fish on it and bread. Jesus said to them, "Bring some of the fish that you have just caught." So Simon Peter went aboard and hauled the net ashore, full of large fish, 153 of them. And though there were so many, the net was not torn. Jesus said to them, "Come and have breakfast." Now none of the disciples dared to ask him, "Who are you?" because they knew it was the Lord. Jesus came and took the bread and gave it to them, and did the same with the fish. This was the third time that Jesus appeared to the disciples after he was raised from the dead. Imagine that you are right here in the story as it is happening. The scene does not have to unfold the way it did in the reading, and you don't have to worry about historical accuracy. This is your meditation, and it can play out in whatever way you wish. Take all the time you need to place yourself in the setting, in vivid detail, with all five senses. You may be one of the people in the story, or you may be someone who isn't mentioned in the story, or you may be something in the story that isn't a person. Who or what are you? Where are you? Are you in the boat or on the beach or elsewhere? Look around. What does the scene look like? Notice the weather. How does the air feel around you? What smells are in the air? What sounds do you hear? What draws your attention, especially in this setting? Are there people near you? What do they look like? How are they dressed? How do you feel about them? What are you doing, or what would you like to do? What emotions do you feel as you are in this scene? What happens as the situation continues? Now the disciples have gone away and only Jesus is left. He sees you, welcomes you, and invites you to sit down and talk with him. If you could ask him or tell him something about your life, what would it be? Could you ask or tell him now? And hear what he says to you. Thank you.
everybody had a great chance sa pakikipag-usap kay Jesus. Nagtugma ang katulad ng dati ko pang ginagawa. I just speak out of the things and laging nag-i-swap. Ano yung sa sinabi ng ni Brother Mary o Father Mary? Where are you? And it is the same question in our meditation. So bring that to your heart. Where are you? Where are you in the eyes of God? Where are you in this place, in this world? Saan ka ba nandoon? Ikaw ba'y nasa mundo o nasa puso ni Jesus? Ikaw ba'y nabubuhay sa mundo o nabubuhay ka sa pagkalinga ng Diyos at iniiwanan mong yung sarili? So let us all ask Saint Joseph to help us in our journey. And again, cherish each moment that it is our last. Lagi nating iisipin, forget about the past. It has gone. It is behind us. If you remember it, take the lesson, but do not dwell on the past. The past is gone. The past is over. The past is past. What you have now is what you have. So cherish it. Cherish it and learn from it and do the best for the next second. And that's how you can control regret. Natatandaan niyo yung sinabi ko kanina na when the core is solid, when things happen, wisdom fixed on Jesus. Nakita nila si Jesus, obedience, directed, narinig nila ang sinabi ni Jesus, and they did. Itapon mo sa kanang side ng bangka, and abundantly, there's reaction, there's a resolution that is abundance. And same thing with the Blessed Virgin Mary. I'm the servant of the Lord. Be it done to me according to thy word. And the word was made flesh. Tayo araw-araw ay inaasahan ni Kristo na laging magkaroon ng pagkakataon na piliin siya sa ating mga desisyon. And we can only do that if we are fixed on Jesus in whatever we do. So we could always choose the better part. So let's do this. At Kuya Dante, can you please do the prayer to Saint Joseph?
Lay, masakit ang mata niya masyado.
Oh, okay. Okay,
kayo na lang.
Oh, sige, kayo na po. Allergy?
Yeah, nagtanim kasi doon sa ano eh.
Sige po, kayo na po. Paki po.
Okay. Prayer for St. Joseph protection. O St. Joseph, whose protection is so great, so prompt, so strong, before the throne of God, we place in you all our interests and desires. O Saint Joseph, do assist us by your powerful intercession and obtain for us from your and obtain for us from your divine Son all spiritual blessings, and through Jesus Christ your Lord, so that having engaged here below our heavenly power, we may offer our thanksgiving and homage to the most loving of fathers. O Saint Joseph, we never weary contemplating you and Jesus asleep in your arms. We dare not approach while you were while he reposes near your heart. Press him in our names and kiss his fine head for us and ask him.
Press his fine head and ask him to return the kiss.
Return the kiss when we draw our dying breath. Saint Joseph, patron of departing souls, pray for us. Amen.
Amen. And Saint Joseph, may you come and visit Kuya Dante as we speak and touch his eyes and his whole being, that the fullness of grace be with him. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ate Feli. You're muted po.
O Holy Mother of God, O Holy Mary, Mother of God, Queen of Heaven and Earth, I humbly beseech you from the bottom of our hearts to assist us in our necessities. You know what they all are, dearest Mother. Please take our requests to your Divine Son. Thank you. There are none that can withstand your power. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us.
Of course, today.
O Mary, conceived without sin,
pray for us.
O Mary, conceived without sin,
pray for us.
Adding ways.
Closing prayer. Entrusting our souls to the three hearts of the Holy Family. Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Most Chaste Heart of Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Salamat po. Ate Ella.
May the divine assistant remain with us always.
Amen.
May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
May the blessings of the Almighty Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon us and remain with us forever.
Amen.
Yeah, Father, Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Aga ulit tayo.
Magandang gabi. Magandang umaga sa lahat.
Mas, ito po. Wala si Father Dave, so it will be Father Tito Kaluwag.
It's okay. It's okay.
So this is... We offer this Holy Mass for the Holy Souls in Purgatory, especially the soul of Tina Concepcion and everyone who's dying today and died today, for the conversion of sinners, forgiveness of sins, for the prevention of abortion, and for all of the intentions of the Jomanan family, the Redondias, Cynthia Redondias and Jonathan Neri. We pray for the Alzono family, the entire neighborhood, and for the peace in their household and the complete healing of Ate Cheryl. We pray for the Chongsong Maklang Arceo family, especially the healing of Antonio Maklang and the future of the entire family of Ate Feli and the soul of Kuya Ruben. We pray for the Trajico Bushin family, for Ruth, for the grace of God to fill her heart, that she be consoled in the time of sorrow, and for Mama Bambina, and for everybody in the family. For the Regala Vinas Rogers family, especially Milo, for the grace of God to fill their home, for the smooth transition of the job, the household, and everything that God has planned for them. For the Salamanca Rome family, that may God continue to fill the grace, fill their family with His holy grace, and fulfill the mission set for all of them. And for everyone who are not here today, may the Heavenly Father enrich all of our lives, that may we be fruitful in every minute of our days. We get to bring to Jesus the wholeness of our hearts and allow Him to be the King of our whole life. The detachment from the world, an attachment to His love and mercy. That every day we get to choose Jesus in all of the words that we say, in all of the action we will do, and in every thought that will come to mind. It will be Him who will reign and win in this journey of our life. Through the Blessed Virgin Mary's prayer and love for us, with the help of the holy apostles of Jesus and Saint Joseph and all the angels and saints, we ask this in Jesus' holy name. Amen. And healing of Michelle, and of course the healing of Ate Nelia and Kuya Dante, and Ate Gilda, Tita Emma. For Kuya Dante and Ate Nelia to be free from illness and the fullness of grace in their lives, that whatever it is that is hindering the full health, may the Holy Spirit wash it out. That the glorious blood of Jesus, the most precious blood of Jesus, pour out at every corner of their home and wash away everything that gives conflict, illness, worries, dissolution, and only His love will remain and His grace to abundantly pour. And that goes to Michelle, to all the household in this family. Salamat po, Panginoon, ng biyaya mo'y laging bukas sa aming lahat. Kayo po ang maghari, kayo po ang aming Diyos, at kayo lamang po ang nangmamay-ari ng lahat ng ito. Sa inyong pagpapala, kami sumusuko. Amen. Amen. Salamat po.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord.
Magandang araw, kapamilya. Today's Tuesday of the second week of Lent. Our Mass presider is Father Tito Caluwag. Entrance Antiphon. Give light to my eyes, lest I fall asleep in death, lest my enemy say, I have overcome him.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, to prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, let us call to mind our sins. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
And let us pray. Guard your church, we pray, O Lord, in your unceasing mercy. And since without you, mortal humanity is sure to fail, may we be kept by your constant helps from all harm and directed to all that brings salvation. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. Hear the word of the Lord, princess of Sodom. Listen to the instruction of our God, people of Gomorrah. Wash yourselves clean. Put away your misdeeds from before my eyes. Cease doing evil. Learn to do good. Make justice your aim. Redress the wronged. Hear the orphan's plea. Defend the widow. Come now, let us set things right, says the Lord. Though your sins be like scarlet, they may become white as snow. Though they be crimson red, they may become white as wool. If you are willing and obey, you shall eat the good things of the land. But if you refuse and resist, the sword shall consume you. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
To the upright, I will show the saving power of God.
To the upright, I will show the saving power of God.
Not for your sacrifices do I rebuke you, for your burnt offerings are before me always. I take from your house no bullock, no goats out of your fold.
To the upright, I will show the saving power of God.
Why do you recite my statutes and profess my covenant with your mouth, though you hate discipline and cast my words behind you?
To the upright, the Lord, I will show the saving power of God.
When you do these things, shall I be deaf to it, or do you think that I am like yourself? I will correct you by drawing them up before your eyes. He that offers praise as a sacrifice glorifies me, and to him that goes the right way, I will show the salvation of God.
To the upright, I will show the saving power of God.
Glory and praise to you, O Christ. Cast away from you all the crimes you have committed, says the Lord, and make for yourselves a new heart and a new spirit. Glory and praise to you, O Christ.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A proclamation of the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus spoke to the crowds and to his disciples, saying, "The scribes and the Pharisees have taken their seat on the chair of Moses. Therefore, do and observe all things whatsoever they tell you, but do not follow their example. For they preach, but they do not practice. They tie up heavy burdens hard to carry and lay them on people's shoulders, but they will not lift a finger to move them. All their works are performed to be seen. They widen their phylacteries and lengthen their tassels. They love places of honor at banquets, seats of honor in synagogues, greetings in marketplaces, and the salutation, Rabbi. As for you, do not be called Rabbi. You have but one teacher, and you are all brothers. Call no one on earth your father. You have but one Father in heaven. Do not be called Master. You have but one Master, the Christ. The greatest among you must be your servant. Whoever exalts himself will be humbled. But whoever humbles himself will be exalted." My dear brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
You know, yesterday we were talking about how Christian ethics, no, really has a very positive outlook or a very positive goal, if you wish, no. And again, here, you know, the Lord again points that out, no, that it is that to live a Christian, a moral and ethical Christian life is a very positive and inspiring, life-giving experience, no? Siguro yun yung parang background ng ating pagdinilay ngayong araw na pinapakita ng Panginoon sa Ebanghelyo ngayong araw na positibo eh, ang mabuhay bilang isang tapat at mabuting Kristiyano na napaka-positibo ng ganung buhay niya. Kagaya nga ng ating pinagdinilayan kahapon, no? Sa Ebanghelyo kahapon. So tingnan natin yung tatlong punto, no? Na una sa lahat, sabi ng Panginoon, ang relihiyon ay dapat hindi maging pabigat, no? That religion should not be a burden. And then number two, the Lord is also saying that it must not also be a show, no? It must not be a display, no, of regalia and ostentatious show of privilege, of wealth, di ba, etc. So yun yung pangalawang punto, no? Sinasabi na hindi dapat maging palabas ang relihiyon, no? Hindi isang pagyayabang, di ba, ng dignidad, no, ng pagiging religious authority, no? Siguro yung pangalawang punto na yun. Tapos yung pangatlong punto ay yung inugnay ng Panginoon ang kababaang loob, no? At ang paglilingkod, no? At yung pagiging pagpuri, ano, dahil sa kababaang loob. So that is the third point, that those who humble themselves shall be exalted, no? So when we look at these points, no, you realize that the Lord criticized the religious authorities because they created so many laws, no, that eventually became very, very burdensome, but which they themselves find difficult to fulfill, no? And it to the point of being very ridiculous, no? But I think the important point that the Lord is trying to say is that religion must be liberating. It must not be a burden. Siguro mahalaga yon na hindi dapat maging pabigat ang ating pananampalataya, ang ating kagustuhan maging banal. Hindi dapat ito maging pabigat sapagkat ito dapat ay nagpapalaya sa atin. Na walang taong banal na hindi malaya ang kanyang kaluluwa, ang kanyang espiritu, no? Kalayaan niya ay dapat bahagi yon ng pagiging banal, no? So but I think it's very important to reflect on that part of our holiness is the freedom, the spiritual freedom that we attain in our journey, no? And when really even the laws, no, when I was reading a commentary that even the Ten Commandments, there are actually two core values that underlie the different commandments. Number one is reverence, no? The first part of the Ten Commandments is reverence. And then the second, when you actually look at it, the second part is all about respect. So I think this is what the Lord is saying, no? That we go to core values, we go to the underlying principles of all this, and then to realize that these are meant to liberate us. Siguro mahalaga na makita natin yun. Mahalagang masuri natin ang ating sarili. Kung paano ba tayo namumuhay bilang isang Kristiyano, no? Na sumusunod sa moralidad at sa etika ng ating relihiyon. Tayo ba ay higit na nagiging malaya o tayo higit nagiging praning, ano? Has it made us more great? Does it give us greater freedom? And then the second point is that again the Lord criticizes, no, the display, no, as we say in Filipino, KSP, no, kulang sa pansin, no. That's why they widen their phylacteries. They like tassels and they like really clothing that would show, no, that they are different, that they are distinguished, no. So the Lord again criticized that, no, that he says, no, that, you know, at the end of the day, diba, when he said do not be palabas, no, wag puro palabas, go back to Ash Wednesday. Remember the gospel then. Remember the three: when you pray, do it in secret. Your Father will reward you in secret. When you give alms, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. And your Father who sees in secret will reward you in secret. Diba, when you fast, don't look glum, no, but look, you don't let people realize that you're fasting because your Father who sees in secret will reward you. Here you realize, no, that it is the intimacy with God, no, that is important. It is not the palabas, no, but the intimacy with God, no. So again, the second point, again, to constantly check ourselves, actually, no, hindi lang during Ash Wednesday, but maybe weekly, to check ourselves how we have grown, no, into that deepening interiority, that intimacy with God. So yung pangalawang punto na yon, no, na ang pinapahiwatig dito ng Panginoon, ang sinasabi, hindi lang pahiwatig, na ang mahalaga sa lahat ay hindi yung palabas o yung panlabas na anyo, kundi ano ba ang ating malalim na ugnayan sa Diyos, no? Na yun ang mahalaga, no? Hindi yung puro palabas, no? And then the third and last point is, I love this line, no? Whoever exalts himself will be humbled, but whoever humbles himself will be exalted. Again, it is a reminder, no, of humble, loving service. It is a reminder that we are servants of the Lord. And we are servants of people, of other people. So siguro let us pag-isipan natin to, pag nilaya natin to, no, na makita natin na ang paanyaya sa atin ay maging mapagkumbaba. Sapagkat doon sa pagiging mapagkumbaba ay doon natin nakikita ang kaluwalhatian ng Diyos. No? Doon natin nakikita bilang mga isang mapagkumbabang tagapaglingkod ng Diyos at ating kapwa. Yun ang talagang masasabi natin na yun ang magbibigay buhay sa atin, magbibigay karangalan sa atin. So today, let us pray for this. No? Let us realize that, you know, that religion is not a burden, but religion must liberate us. And precisely that liberating element of religion will deepen our interiority, no? Our relationship with God, which in the end, no, if our relationship with God is authentic, our external, no, the way we live our life, the way we carry ourselves, must reflect that authenticity. And you know what lies at the authenticity is the humility, no, that the Lord says at the end of the gospel. So today, let us pray for these graces. No? Again, these are graces that will lead us to become holier, as we have, in a sense, made a project to become holy during this Lenten season. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us heed the admonition of our Lord, who taught us to do His work humbly and without ostentation.
That the church leaders may be totally dedicated to their noble calling to preach the gospel. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That parents and teachers may accompany their teachings with witnessing and good examples. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we also always seek to do what is right, and may God's word be a living power influencing our actions. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. And let us remember all the intentions commended to our prayers at this Mass. For all this we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Pray, my dear brothers and sisters, that this, our sacrifice, may be made acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Be pleased to work your sanctification within us by means of these mysteries, O Lord, and by it we are cleansed of earthly faults and led to the gifts of heaven through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For you will that our self-denial should give you thanks, humble our sinful pride, contribute to the feeding of the poor, and so help us imitate you in your kindness. And so we glorify you with countless angels, as with one voice of praise we acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. On the night that he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, he gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Again, he gave you thanks and praise. He gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, it will be shed for you and for all for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, this life-giving bread, this saving cup. We thank you for counting us worthy to stand in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity together with Francis, our Pope, Onesto, our Bishop, the clergy, the entire people your Son has gained for you. Accept, Father Most Holy, all the intentions commended to our prayers at this Mass. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them, Lord, into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. In your mercy, keep us free from sin and protect us from all anxiety as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Lord, we beg you not to look on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace, the unity, and the joy of your kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
And let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Peace be with you po sa inyong lahat. God bless you po.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
My dear brothers and sisters, behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away our sins, the sin of the world. Happy are we who are called to share in the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen. An act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
And let us spend a few moments of silence. And together now, let us offer our prayer of humble faith and hope.
Merciful and compassionate Father, we humbly come before you in faith and hope. Grant us your grace and guidance as we emerge from this pandemic. We thank you for the blessings that saw us through the challenges of the past years. Reward those who selflessly served and continue to serve our many needs. Console those who suffered. Heal the sick. Grant eternal rest to those who died. May we draw inspiration from our collective and individual experiences. Let our hearts burn within us to build a world closer to your kingdom of justice, truth, equality, peace, joy, faith, hope, compassion, and love. May each of us be a bright candle to remind us that light will overcome darkness and never the other way around. We pray for our nation. Give us the courage and inspiration to relentlessly take part in the project of building a nation that our founding fathers envisioned over a century ago, and to which succeeding generations offer their lives in dedicated service, some to the point of martyrdom. Heroes, also Filipinos, may continue to work for freedom and someday truly be free. Grant all this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception, Patroness of the Philippines,
pray for us.
Our Lady, Help of all Christians and Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Raphael the Archangel,
pray for us.
Saint Roch,
pray for us.
Saint Lorenzo Ruiz,
pray for us.
Saint Pedro Calungsod,
pray for us.
Most Sacred Heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Santo Niño de Cebu,
have mercy on us.
Divine Mercy,
have mercy on us. And let us pray. May the refreshment of this sacred table, O Lord, we pray, bring us an increase in devoutness of life and the constant help of your work of conciliation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and to serve the Lord and one another.
Thanks be to God.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
God bless Father Tito Kaluwag, at lahat mga paring pinagdadasal natin, at pagpalain nawa tayo ng Diyos ngayon at magpakailanman. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.